No, we're gonna start a new game, because I don't remember. I better go with normal for now. Maybe if this goes good, then I can come back and do a harder difficulty. I mean, it is hardly visible. I mean, even then, that's hardly visible. I don't know, I probably should. I remember this being a really dark game. I remember being really scary. Maybe this time it'll give me the heebie-jeebies.
It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
Oh,
it spoke to me. What did it say, Isaac?
God.
What did it say to you, Isaac?
Alright, well, this is definitely something I'm gonna have to come back to already, because, man, if I saw that shit and I was sitting in a dark room...
Isaac, you're terrible, terrible, terrible.
Talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss.
Come on, Strauss. What are you doing, man? Don't you just want to be cool?
Go ahead. Take it.
How do I access
it? I won't be needing it anymore.
Okay. Hi.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Okay.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Oh God. It's so dark. Okay, that's neat. Okay. Alright. Oh, I fucking saw that out the corner of my eye. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. Just save states. Powers.
What the hell?
Okay. What is this? Fuck 'em. Let's just keep going. I'm a real sharpshooter, otherwise that would have been a real disaster. Oh, it never told me I could melee. That's a whole different story. I would have been trying to fucking... Oh my god.
RB to loot corpses in containers. Okay, I'll take some credits. Shit, bitch. Oh, cool. Like, you're getting rewards.
Fuck this guy up. The power of man. Everybody's just like bashing the head. Wow, fuck. Alright, you just stay there. I'm gonna find something to kill you with. Plasma energy. Who's talking to me? Why? Who's yelling at me? Where's my mannequin? There's no way I'm getting that. Oh, wait. Wait, hang on. Is it actually this guy? I can't tell.
Where did everyone go?
Oh, wait, maybe not.
Who's out there?
Oh, it is him. Hang on. Alright, you just hold your horses. Right?
Where did everyone go?
I'll loot some shit.
Where did
I feel like
go?
I didn't even know this was over here. Imagine I missed that. What are you in your fault? Let me see if I can. This dude needs to chill. Cool, I totally can. Yeah, yeah, my ultimate form of self-defense. State your name.
Can anyone hear me?
Oh, it is
you. You! Thank God! Please, come help me!
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my God!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Too little too late, I guess. I suppose we also need to go. Melee only. Man, I ate my body weight in tater tots before this, and I'm really, really regretting it because I'm jumping. Holy fucking shit! How is it looking? Great, I can't see again. So did I die? Oh my God. They sound disgusting. Yeah, reloading. Papa Molly, I'm sweating.
Isaac! Isaac! You're here! Come on,
I have plenty
Isaac.
Of time to get under there.
There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Totally.
Fine. Let's see how you lock that.
Shit.
Chop me in half in one swing? God damn it, I gotta do this shit again? Say the word, bro. Fuck. What are you kidding me? Oh,
Oh my god. That's not okay.
What the fuck?
What is that? Oh, god damn. Suck me sideways, that scares me a little bit. I got a lot of fucking ammo. I don't know why I'm not shooting more. I think it's because everyone always told me when I was like, when I heard about this game, that ammo is very scarce. I actually think that I was told before that... Oh my god. If you play on the hardest, absolute hardest difficulty, there's only 3 save states. And you have to play through the whole game, and only you can only use those 3. And this is obviously, when you die, you have to play at your last save state. Shit. Any more? Alright. Jesus fuck. Power node. What's the purpose of power nodes again? Oh, the store! Okay, alright, hang on. Let me do all my buying stuff on the store first. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Down, get your credits. Oh, not even, I don't. God damn it! That's not what I want to do. Okay, there we go. City in space. What the fuck? Is this cool? Okay. Luckily, I got one good shot off on its face. I definitely think I should have saved her life. Shit out of anything that falls down. I don't like that.
My mother!
We have to go!
I'll save you! I blew her head clean off. Holy shit. I also curb stomped her to get extra credits. Yep. I remember. I remember this shit like it was yesterday. Man, my aim is a lot better. Who needs legs? Oh, no! Kill something rather large. Oh no. That's not chill. Oh. Oh. On the right side, I just found 100 credits. I can kill all of them now. Kind of music I like. What the fuck are you saying? No, I really fucking do that. I can't roll or something. Oh yeah, that's easy. That's what happens when you beat your kids, ladies and gentlemen. Doing this, but fuck, they're giving me credit. I think they're tracking our signals. A line gun or a javelin gun? I don't know. Oh man, I got 16,000 credits. Pneumatic spear launcher with electrical charge. Got pull RT to launch the javelin. Caution, danger of impalement. Well, when does that ever not have been a bad thing? Good thing. I have to like press Y or some shit? Oh! Oh! This is the new weapon. Oh, okay. Alright, well that makes sense. Alright, well I think I'm probably gonna wrap this one up here. Well, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a like and a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel if you want to go ahead and see more gameplays of the Dead Space, or if you want to see me continue the Dead Space adventure. And as always, I will see everybody in the next one. Have a nice day, guys.